alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Myself Halima Sadiya from grade 5.
Myself Mehreen khatoon from grade 5.
Today we are going to explain about
charity, Sadaqa. Sadaqa should be given to please Allah alone, not to show off or to be known as a generous person. We should give Sadaqa from our halal earnings. We should not give in charity the things such as torn clothes, stained food, and the things which we do not wish to take if someone else give us. Now my friend is going to explain the remaining points.
We should not remind our favors people, otherwise the rewards will be waste. Sadaqa is not limited to giving money. Every Muslim, whether rich or poor, can give Sadaqa at all times. The following are some examples of Sadaqa. Smiling at your Muslim brother is Sadaqa. Saying Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah and Allahu Akbar is Sadaqa. Thank you for listening us.